In this video, we derive a generalization of the parallel axis theorem for the inertia tensor. First off, the inertia tensor is defined as the integral over r squared delta ij minus xi xj times the density dv. Here, r squared is the sum over xi xi, and the ij element of the inertia tensor tells us how the angular momentum in I direction responds to a rotation around the j axis. If we consider a rotation around a random axis, x is the vector from the axis to a volume element dv. However, we will express x as a plus rcv, where a points from the axis of rotation to the center of mass, and rcv points from the center of mass to the volume element. For our inertia tensor, this means we have to replace r and x. And we will have to expand all brackets. This might seem tedious, but the result will simplify a lot. This term, together with this term, gives us the inertia tensor around an axis through the center of mass. For these three terms, we can recognize the definition of the center of mass position. But since the origin of the coordinate system for RCV already lies on the center of mass, this would yield a vector 0, 0, 0. Therefore, all these terms vanish. Lastly, these two terms remain and give us the inertia tensor for a point particle at a distance a from the axis of rotation. So the inertia tensor for a rotation around a random axis is given by the sum of the inertia tensor around a parallel axis through the center of mass, plus a term that looks like the inertia tensor for a point particle rotating in a distance a around the axis. As you can see, this is a very nice generalization of the usual parallel axis theorem. And that's pretty much it for this video. Thanks for watching.